in those days, you had one star after another one. Mm-hmm. Ernest Tubb had his peak day. Roy Acuff had his earlier peak day.
Right.
Jimmy Dinkins had a peak time.
Lefty Frizzell.
Lefty Frizzell and Red Foley and right. Carl Smith and Farron Young and right on through. And in those days, nobody was really considered super over the other. Once you made it and you had your number one hit or a few top tens or whatever, you were just sort of accepted into the fold that you're now a country music star.
Right.
When Hank's time came, then that's what he felt he was, and that's what all of his counterparts and friends felt. He's another country music star. He is here. But Hank, nor us, nor any of them, realized that he had done anything that they hadn't.
Right.
But, of course, 10 years later, we suspected he had. 30 years later, we know he did.
Today, I passed you on the street, and my heart fell at your feet. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. There was another by your side, and he looked so satisfied. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. A picture I brushed your arm and walked so close to you. Then suddenly I got that old time feeling. I can't help it if I'm still in love. Can't help it if I'm still in love.